Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this prison. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
You like to eat fist?
I don't deserve this, please.
Your money!
Do to you.
Scar's face! You don't know what pain is! Next time you get more doofus!
Come on! Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Students of mine,
don't let the prefect see you break any rules. Have some fun with her. Go! See what she wants.
Oh, no! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
How are you?
He took my chocolate! Please get it back!
There it goes! Why would Mr. Patrick call me a twerp?
I need more room.
Wanna make out? Sheesh! I'll remember this forever!
You actually kissed her!
I really like your outfit.
Let's go to the calf. I'll show you who's who. Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them. At least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
What are you doing in here? Oh, right. Class. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Fascinating, isn't it? Good job. Keep paying attention. Have a future ahead of you, young man.
I kick it.
Simple.
Your prayers.